As a Nigerian, you know, I want what is good for the country. I want the unity of my country, and I want developmental, you know, efforts in Nigeria.
So your defection has nothing to do with your suspension by the PDP?
Not at all. Not at all. My conscience has been telling me that place is not the best for me.
Then why APC?
APC because I believe in President Muhammadu Buhari. I believe in what he has been doing for this country right from his military era up till to date. So I want to be part of the developmental, you know, effort that will make Nigeria a better country.
I believe among all the contestants, nobody can come near the integrity and honesty of Mr. President. So I feel with what he has done into the entire Northeast in terms of security and in terms of offering appointments, and with this level of honesty and integrity, I feel inner myself I should go where it is. And I will do the best I can for him to emerge as a president come 20.
They've come to pledge their support for Mr. President, for what Mr. President has been doing to Nigeria. They're appreciative, particularly coming from the northeastern sub-region. Everybody from the northeastern sub-region knows the yeoman's job that Mr. President has been doing to bring back peace to that region.
So how do you feel as the governor of Bauchi State, having them?
You can see I'm very, very elated, because with these two gentlemen, I can go to sleep with my two eyes closed, so to speak.